If you have not come out of acute nostalgia of Panchayat and Kota Factory, TVF once again brings you Aspirants, the web series. What a beautiful day to begin with. Thank you so much for being with us. And today I'm going to review recently released on YouTube. So you are getting a premium package in Phukot. And it's very good to watch this series. And especially as they are always focusing more on youngsters, those who are getting away from the TV. They are making these series very relevant to their struggle and success stories and their life around the youngsters. And you will be amazed by the work they have done here also, bringing up some good names. And they are talking about three different friends, always sticking around each other like a tripod. Wherever they go, they are together. So in this web series, they talk about the civil services or administration or public service exams, how hard they are. The first thing that I really wanted to say is that it's more related to the youngster, especially within this 20 years, the first 20 years of a child. That's very crucial because as I met many people from different countries, they know that how to focus this number or these youngsters, especially Singapore, Japan, in other Southeast Asian or developing countries, they are working too much on this one. And especially I go with my children also to see and observe that what they are doing it, how to they are trying their level best to develop them, making them entrepreneurs very right at the beginning. They are not focusing. Now imagine one thing also, we are talking about public service here also, and online the people are just earning $50 1 hour for Minecraft. So in this aspirant also, that all these TED Talks, all these things, they are giving you sometimes motivation as well as building up fear or pressure on you. So what happens in our culture is mostly the children are very upset when they said that, okay, your board exams are coming, 9th, 10th, university and all this. So these hype is created by our society. First the parents and then the peer pressure. So aspirant is more about the peer pressure and the things. Even the Chaiwala is also giving your advice also. And moreover, the if you are tenant in someone also, then the landlord or the neighbors also telling you different kind of stories. Yes, you should have a current affairs knowledge also if you are doing a public service. And recently I also wrote one article for someone also, because if you are very closer to the media and what's happening around us, that's all the public services. It gives you the vision if you have the current affair knowledge, that they will know that, okay, at least this person knows more than all those young aspirants. Because most of the people, they are bookworms, they are always studying in the book. But here you will see that the pressure is mounted in the people. Those who cannot go through, they become or end up being the teacher there, and because they give up on this struggle and they don't want to lose 5 or 6 years in all this struggle. And some people also, they just gave up their jobs and they wanted to take this test. So the most important thing is what you really wanted it, what your heart thinks that you are best at it, because it's a service. And the most important thing is you should come up in this with the willingness to serve others, not to be served, and having Neeli Batti car doesn't mean that you will always have like status from people. It is just like a jacket that you are wearing it, and once you take off that badge or the tag that you are given to you, people will not even respect you if you are not good. So that happens in this also. They are showing their parallel story, what they were, what they are, and especially going to the same benches where you came from and having a sip of tea from that same place where you were struggling once, and you listen the gossip around that place, that how the youngsters are coping up with the struggle of their own. You will really enjoy it, and just giving you a vivid experience of just a couple of episodes they have premiered online. And I hope you really enjoy it. Overall, it is best to watch it, and especially the good thing is to gain something positive, have a good something good to treasure it. And most important thing that most important thing that I really felt is that the children or the students should not be more pressured to work on books they should have exposure of other things also. Maybe someone can be good at different art or some kind of other things. So just develop them, nurture them very well. And the most important thing is that according to the historic perspective, what I think is when we got independence, at that time the population was around 30 crore or something like
okay.
this. Average was subcontinent was 30 to 40 crore. This exam was very good at that time. The number of people have doubled and doubled now. How relevant this is, how that system that created by someone is helping others. But why the people are still talking about we need to change the system? So there are a lot of things that you have to think about it, and I think you will really enjoy it. You can serve people in any way. It is not compulsory that you should take this test and become a public servant and serve the people. It's calling you public servant and people are becoming boss when they are going anywhere also. But overall, it is my part of the thinking what I think. But overall, you will enjoy it. So thank you so much for bearing me, and have a great weekend. Take care. Bye-bye.